says we're live, I'll be able to pop up the chat here. Because we are live now.
Are we?
Yeah. Playing Mario Party 2. This is Violet. My name's Bullet. Bleeding Bullet. And, I'm going to be... I forget it also. That time I got it. I did it last time, too. During the Warface stream last time. I like it. I'm getting a little bit better at it. It's with everything. A little bit everything with streaming. You just do it day after day after day after day, and eventually it's not cringy anymore, and it's kind of smooth. Anymore. And you go through it, and you're like, oh, that was kind of nice intro.
There you go.
Like my outros, sometimes they're still rough. It's hard, man. It's live, and I'm the only one here. It's not like I have some guy to press a button for me and end it. I gotta like slide out of the screen and. Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, now you're the one that's
I
in the chair, so you can roll
right,
out.
Honestly.
Ah, but it looks so much better when you exit left, because we, like, don't vanish off this way out of shot. Even though my shot's really wide, so it doesn't want you to really show my arm, but we go that way, so it's like, oh. But if you go that way, you just, like, vanish off screen. It's not like you just vanish mid-screen, you vanish off screen.
You gotta walk all the way around like that? Like,
I'm gonna block this side off, so you just can't even get out that way. You just have to go that way. That's how it's gonna work when we have an apartment. It's gonna be just like this, but you're not gonna be able to exit, right? At all.
You're just ruining everything.
No, I'm not! It's gonna make it look better. Violet's up front this time, you see who's truly in charge? She wanted that chair.
I wanted the chair.
I'm gonna turn the game down just a little bit. I'm actually gonna turn it down for us a little bit too. Jammin'.
Hey, Jericho's here.
Hey, Jericho's here? Holy crap, long time no see, man. Nice having you here. We got Crystal and Knight. So I guess you're late AF? No, it's the very start. Yeah, we haven't even picked
started.
A map yet. Like, we haven't even started playing. We're just sitting here yapping, and Cornelius just meowed at the door.
Oh, it's good.
I don't know what map we're gonna go to. I don't think I care. I don't know, do you think we should do the space one or the horror one?
Well, do the toad one. We haven't done the toad one.
The rules land? Learn the rules of Mario Party 2?
Oh, never mind.
Yeah. That's the problem with that one.
Ship?
Ship? You wanna do this one?
Yeah.
Okay, we can do Pirate Land.
Oh, that one's easy.
Yeah, Pirate Land's easy. I don't know.
Want super easy.
You wanna do Space Land?
No, we already.
We've done all of them, man. Horror Lands we've done before, and the difficulty's way up.
What about the other one?
Mystery Land? We did this one. We did Mystery Land. Remember, it was awful. I don't like Mystery Land.
I don't like Space Land.
You don't like Space Land?
No, I don't like Space Land.
Fine, we can do Mystery Land. I don't know. I don't like this one. Mystery Land blows.
Then do the Horror Land.
All right, we're doing Horror Land.
Yo, whiner.
I'm not a whiner. You're the one. You're equally as whiny. You don't like Spaceland.
I don't like Spaceland.
Yeah, you whiner.
I'm sorry. That's not me whining.
That's how I feel about
you're
not liking
like,
my map.
Okay. I'll flat out say I don't like it.
I flat out said I don't like it, and then I was willing to suck it up and play it anyway, because that's what you wanted
to
do.
Oh, but you kept hesitating, because you knew I'd give in at some point.
I didn't know, actually. Wait, why is there only one player? Hold up.
Because you don't like me.
Nope, you're not playing after
exactly.
all this. Just me now.
I will go home.
Yeah, get out of here. No, wait. Who are you going to be?
Oh.
Entered, but you couldn't hear me, so you just left there. Oh, a couple days ago, I was AFK in the VC. I just need to be better about noticing when people are in there. If you would have hung in there longer, then I probably would have noticed you were there eventually. I'm gonna be Donkey Kong. Because I was playing Warface, which is a first-person shooter on Nintendo Switch and other platforms for free. Oh.
Did you really and... just
what?
Advertise Warface?
It is. I want people to play it with me. And, screw you. And, I was occasionally looking over to my Discord to, oh, wait, I didn't mean to pick Luigi. He He kind of looks like me, though. All right, we're going with Peach and Wario. They look the most least like us. The most least. Were you not happy you want to pick the computers?
No.
You'd rather have ones that look like us?
Nope.
Similar colors?
Nope.
Justin, you say it's pretty dope. Sniping is OP AF. I haven't tried to do any sniping. What do you think, 20 or 35? Doesn't tell you how long it's gonna take. I can't really remember. 35 long is F, isn't it? Alright, we're just doing 20. I do really good using submachine guns in that game. That's what I use. And I have like a 2.7 right now. Granted, it's kind of on the way down because I'm playing with better and better players. But it's steadily straying above steadily going to stay above a 2, I believe. Jericho, you say you heard that's full of hackers right now? Well, not on Nintendo Switch. That's why I play it on Nintendo Switch. I played it 2 years ago on PC, and I did not enjoy it on PC. But, I don't think there's a bunch of hackers on Nintendo Switch. Cornelius?
Yeah.
I know. I think he wants something. He's been like this all day. I let him outside. I gave him food. I don't know what he wants.
He's so cute. Stream means nothing. Cornelius is here.
Well, we can try to lure him up onto the desk, and then he can be a part of it. That's what you gotta do. Cornelius, come over here. Or I just gotta scoop you. I'm just gonna scoop him up.
Into a position where I can pick you up easily.
Oh.
Okay, it didn't hit the ground too hard. I'm just effing everything up, trying to get this cat up here.
And he didn't meow once.
Yeah, it's because I picked him up in a way that was comfortable for him. I didn't just grab him from under his armpits. I got his fat little belly.
Hey, Corn.
Horrorlands. Oh man, we gotta figure out who's going first. I got a 5. Peach with her 10, yeah.
Yeah!
Going like last. Usual. This just means you get to see what everybody else did first. You get to make the most tactical of moves.
I'm not tactical.
Look at the bright side, dang it.
Why? I'm not tactical.
Yeah, my bright side was full of crap anyway.
Yeah, it was. Just like all your bull crap.
My bull crap is full of crap.
Your bull crap's crap's full of crap.
Is it good at craps?
No, it's not good at craps because it's full of crap.
Dang. Dang. Give me a D, give me an A, and give me an I.
Hi, Chris.
What's that? Die? Oh, Daisy.
No.
It's not Daisy.
No. Not Daisy. She's not included.
Yeah, that's why we're playing Mario Party 2. There's no Daisy in Mario Party 2. Uh-huh.
Wow.
Watch, we're all gonna have to pay it.
Yup. We heart Daisy. No, y'all suck.
Nobody likes Daisy. Not in Mario Party, not in Mario Kart.
Everybody has to get 5 coins right off the bat.
Maybe in Super Mario Strikers.
I didn't get that one.
I'm just glad you're not mad that I said Daisy's okay in one game. Yeah, who doesn't have to give up 5 coins? That's right, give me those.
I hate you. Even if I land on that, then I just get nothing.
Yep, no, if you land on that, you just get nothing. You don't have to lose 5 coins if you land on it. Congratulations, you didn't land on it.
I'd rather land on it.
Oh, this one changes from day to night, that's right. Say Daisy is Bay. Your voice is all like,
"Rap! I'm Daisy."
Shut up.
It's like the same voice actor as Toad. Eyeball, spin in circles. You don't have coins. I don't even know what he was gonna ask you. Probably some stupid crap. Cornelius, why don't you show him your cute face? Aww.
Should you get Super Mario Party? I don't know if you can play that online on Switch.
You can play that, I think. I'm not 100% certain, but I'm pretty sure you can.
If it does, I'll get it.
I don't have it because it's $60, and it's like, Jesus Christ. This game's been out for a while. and it's Mario Party. I have like three other Mario Party games.
Did you use all the GameStop gift cards you got? My mom got you for Christmas.
Yeah, those are gone. I got a like PSN membership, I think.
Huh.
And I got something else. Oh, I got Jack. Jack 2. So I'm pretty sure where that all went. Oh, we're playing Bombs Away. I love Bombs Away. You ready?
Boop. Yep. I booped the kitty. I was gonna say another word.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask what it is. I'm just gonna accept boop.
No!
I got awfully close to the edge. You're bouncing around on Peach. Oh, you're bouncing around on me. Jumping is dangerous, man. Oh, you jumped right off the edge.
That's why I shouldn't jump. It's my turn to buy in the game. What game do they buy me? Hey.
What?
Listen here, boy.
Oh, I got knocked out by the bit. Oh, Peach is going to be the new... Peach is going to be the new beach.
Cornelius.
They don't go nowhere. Stay here. Stay here in the camera shot. Give me the clicks, Corn. Give me the clicks. Yeah. Who's a fuzzy boy? Who's a fuzzy boy?
I know. Isn't it a good shot where we got these at... What was it? TJ Maxx and Marshall or something?
Oh, the boost straws.
Yes. Halloween.
It's like the
that
cup.
Was a good time. You bought the straws.
I guess I did. I couldn't remember who paid for them.
You did, because you asked me if I wanted one of them plaid pillows, and I said no.
No, you'd rather have straws.
I'd rather have the straws.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm right on the bank, because I got them 20 or 10 coins. I'm up to 20 now, though. Everyone's going that way. Is that the way the star is? I don't even know.
The left is the star.
Oh, wait.
I think.
What? No, are you sure? Aww, I think you're gonna go
I went the
circle.
Wrong way. Oh, well.
Rough.
Sounds like me.
I'm sorry to hear it.
Yeah. My day and week's been crap. Why not suck at the game a little bit
more? You
want to
switch controllers?
That's my tactical skill.
We switch controllers.
Cornelius.
He's like sniffing my water cup.
Yeah.
He's not even like in the shot. Look at him. I thought that was more in the shot than that, but I guess it's just the very edge of my desk. That's why. And he's more out of the edge. Dang it. You're not supposed to be able to go out of the shot. What are you doing, Corn? There you go. Yeah.
Hey, guess what I get to do? I get to owe the bank another 5 stars because I went around in a circle.
Do not pass go. Go directly to the bank, which
go directly to jail, Shins. Yeah.
She said shirt.
No, I didn't.
He's quite straw. Stop. Oh, we're actually playing. Oh, I wish I had the hammer. It's so much more fun. Rack scrubs! I'm trying to knock it scrub. Oh gosh, that was close. I'm trying to knock it wrecked like a scrub. I'm not gonna hang out right next to him. Whoa. I almost ran into him while it was daylight. That would've been embarrassing. I think we got him. Staying alive. Oh god, don't run right next to me. Alright, bam! That's how you get 10 coins. Why you type hear me twice?
I didn't even try.
No, it probably just happened because DLive's weird sometimes. I feel like you knocked the cup over when using it. Oh, the straw. Well, it's a very large glass. It's nice and heavy.
Mm-hmm.
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 L2 English. Press L2 to English?
But I like to press L3.
Do you? Does it pump up the crowd like in Madden 2007?
Of course.
Yeah, you press L3 and Madden 2007 pumps up the crowd. I remember it because my brother and I didn't know what the heck L3 was for the longest time. You get away from that coin.
Wow.
That star. Peach, man. She's going to be, I'm telling you, she's going to be the new Peach.
I don't know why you chose Peach. As soon as you said Peach, I'm like, ugh. I would have preferred Mario.
Because I was Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong's pretty red in color. And
he's
Mario's
brown. And
I'm
now
sorry.
I asked you
if you wanted to choose the computers, okay?
And
look,
you
the
heard
star.
My,
the stars. Wait,
heard,
was it right behind her or was I tripping?
You heard my. No.
Oh, you want to start over?
We're only on, what, the third turn? We totally could.
You want to start over?
Yeah, screw that. I don't like that. See, I knew we should have said maybe because he just rage quit.
Oh, boy.
Dang, we failed. It didn't All even right, take
so
that long.
Wario and Mario will be the computers.
That didn't take long at all.
That's how it's going to work. She got that first star, and then end of the turn gets a bonus star. We're like, nope, we're out.
Rage quit. We did not laugh long. Oh, my gosh.
3 pump chumps. At least we don't have to take forever figuring everything out this time because we know what we want to do.
That was funny.
Rest in peace. Yeah, I mean, I got nothing to defend myself with. KFC.
Thank you.
Oop, nicely chose.
I knew you were gonna do that again.
I'm trying to get the hint. So stay here, dang it, I'm joking. I'm gonna play as Yoshi.
No, you're not. Kick your butt.
Alright. Loves mushrooms. Whoa, Mario. I don't know, man.
Oh, wait.
Donkey Kong's
go
pretty
back.
Red. Why do you want me to go back?
Because, look at what it said. All of them have that little thing.
A little thing. They say extra things?
Yeah, I didn't know that. How we can pick the map and destroy them all.
I'm not sure that it has any difference in the AI. Runs like the Dickens. Our hero. Loves skeleton keys. Oh, maybe you're right. A man of hidden talents. Formidable duelist. Unmatched strength and wits.
No, Donkey Kong is pretty dumb sometimes.
No, that's Wario.
Yeah, loves tricking people. Beware of the plunder chests.
Dang,
yeah,
Daisy.
Yeah, no, screw Daisy.
How do we even, like, it doesn't show it when we're trying to play some, though. I think it doesn't matter.
Oh, wait, no. Go over Yoshi. Oh.
You gotta select somebody else. Select Mario. We already know Mario's.
I said B.
Apparently I had to do it. Okay, so now Yoshi's. Yeah, that's great. Loves to warp. Pulls through in a pinch. Well, at least he doesn't pull out in a pinch. Loves happenings. Thinks he can whip Bowser in a fight. We should have Donkey Kong be the computer. No wonder he always loses. I'll play as Peach. Dang.
Go ahead and play as Peach. If you win, I'll hate you.
Oh, yeah. Should I?
Do it. How dare you?
I chose Peach.
Okay.
Alright. Do you want to get boobs?
Why did you choose Luigi?
Oh, I meant to choose Mario. My bad.
I need to go through this all over again. This is like the fourth time.
That sounds racist, but you know, them Italians all look the same.
Not to sound racist, but you put Peach as a computer.
Oh, god dang it.
You know what? Screw you. I'm Peach now. All right, fine. You can't. Oh, that's gonna. Yeah, don't do all that.
Alright, fine. God.
You can't pick Yoshi. Why would you do that?
Because you chose Peach. You don't know nothing about my elevation, Chris. There's not any mountains near here. Yeah, see? You fool. Violet's dying. She's cracking up. So embarrassing.
You know nothing about my elevation. What are you?
What am I?
What are you?
On a higher plane.
Clearly.
You could say I'm woke.
You could say I'm woke.
You could also say I'm broke.
Damn.
Was a good response, though. I'm glad you think so. a try.
It was great. It was a really good line. That's why I'm laughing. I'm sorry if I'm laughing a little harder than the rest of us.
Streaming is when I'm at my peak performance. Everything else is secondary effort. This is maximum effort.
Ugh.
I go to work and I'm like basically antisocial. I will straight up walk away from people. I'll like go out of my way to walk a different route so I don't have a conversation. You going first, I'm going second, and the computers can go third and fourth. All
Mario
year.
Can SMD.
Peak equals the highest point, I guess you're kind of right.
Your highest performance.
God, you guys. I did not expect
you guys
that.
Are spinning, right. I like that
spinning,
one.
Spinning it. Yeah. Yo! Every time, I love it. Get out of my head. I'll get in your head, Chris. It's a joke, don't worry. You don't need to get jealous. I would never actually. I don't want to feel no mustache prickles.
Would it be like kissing yourself?
I don't know. Should I shave it?
No, I'm just saying.
I have just the. Ugh. I'll shave everything but the neck beard.
Beautiful.
Play the game.
Sorry, I forgot I was first.
Hey, look, you got to the bank.
And I get nothing!
You get all the coins currently in our reserves. Take my money. So 50% of my wealth. Where's this star at? Same spot?
No.
It's like right there, look.
No, it's the spot I took.
Oh,
it
you're
was
right.
up there before.
You're right, it's where you thought it was the first time.
Are you sure you're gonna have enough coins?
Nope. But I'm gonna go in a circle.
I'm going round and around and around and around and around.
You smell me. You don't know how that stuff feels with you and Knight. Oh, goodness gracious.
That was a good line that I did, dude. That was a prime line. I was laughing before I even sent it, because I'm freaking hilarious.
They usually trim the mustache a lot more than I trim the facial hair. I trimmed the facial hair a decent amount today. It needed it. There's a lot of stragglers. I know you want me to be a mountain man. But it doesn't like grow in a thickness. It grows in weird like.
Okay, and that's stragglies. What you said when
so I cut
you
off,
were
I,
initially
I cut off,
growing the
I cut,
beard.
I cut off the weird stragglies.
This is what he initially said when he grew the beard. Is that it's all patchy.
It was all patchy. It was patchy for like a month straight, okay?
And
like
now
I had to suffer through looking
can't
horrible.
He can become a mountain man because it's patchy.
It's not patchy. It comes out stringy. And you get these weird like I get like these weird like flyaway beard hairs that I gotta like.
I have yet to see proof of this.
It's because I trim them away.
Stop it.
You said that to your BF today, and he was like, "WTF?" I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I don't even know how to play this one, by the way. I think it's A and B.
Oh, I'm gonna suck.
Yeah, these computers are gonna wreck us.
I'm not even.
I don't know how to do it
anymore.
Oh, I'm pressing A. I've never been good at this one, so I didn't even care.
It's
I,
going down immediately.
I already knew I was gonna lose because computers are always ungodly good at this. Like I
messed up.
I've never understood how the computers are as good
Why
as they are.
Why did you just
one.
Do it right away?
I'm sorry. I won't next time. We wouldn't have beat him though, I'll tell you that much. We big confused him. Yeah. We think.
It's such a good line. Y'all can use it whenever you want.
What line? Oh god. You guys in your raunchy Snapchat.
That's funny.
I've seen the titles you put on it. You can't trick me with something appropriate. I thought Yoshi loved to warp, though.
I do love to warp.
Don't like, no, bro! Oh, it's gonna be nighttime now. Dun, dun, dun.
What happens at nighttime?
I don't know, things look spookier. We're all just broke as heck.
Yeah!
Oh, man,
that's
I was
really, that's really nice. So, I like toads. Yeah!
I know.
You made me start doing it.
No, the best toad is Toad from Super Mario 64. Not Super Mario, Jesus.
Mario Party?
Mario Kart 64. You get that gold mushroom and you just mash the button and Toad's all. So obnoxious, it's great.
You're ridiculous.
I love it. It's like, it's gotta be one of my favorite things.
You know that? I really kind of want that as a ringtone, just to be super obnoxious. Oh,
there was something I was thinking about the other day that I thought would be really good as a ringtone. I can't remember what it was. It's a shame. I used to have a friend that had it every time he got a text. His phone made the soul absorption sound from Dark Souls. Every time you kill something, there's that like, I can't make the noise. Then there's the like weird soul absorption noise. You know, it's almost like magical sounding.
We can try looking for it on Zedge.
No, I can think of something.
Well,
there was something I thought of that would make a great ringtone, and I forgot what the heck it was, man.
I'm saying you could probably find it on Zedge.
I thought about it at work.
I hate these.
Yeah, these ones are the worst. I keep forgetting I'm Peach.
I figured you would.
Like Donkey Kong. Wait, that's not me. I'm doing okay, but the computer seemed to be doing better. Yeah, buddy! Alright, come on! Oh!
Hi, Sharona.
Boom.
Dang. I had two more and it kept going around in a circle on the outside. I'm like, you piece of shit.
Bam. Coming for that star. Swiggity swoogity. That sucked. It made me cough, man. And it sounded nothing like the soul's noise. That was like three titles ago, bro. Oh, yeah, I don't keep up. Especially when you name them things like.
I'm gonna take a long way. There's too much.
Too much heat.
Too much heat right there, especially with the bank going around in a circle every time.
I forgot I still have to cross this bank. It's rough.
Like, you can't do anything, and I have 5 coins.
Oh. Peach loves her little secrets and tricking people.
Ah.
Hey, at least I'll have enough to get the star. Woo! And I get the +3 from the spot. I got 39. Oh, I think he's landed on the bank. Donkey Kong coming here hustling, man. He's like, oh, you got a coin block? Check this out. I got H&R block. I don't think it has anything to do with a bank. I'm just spitting BS. Did you change the title of the stream to Rage Quit Again, F Peach? No. Justin said Warface with Joy-Cons is a pain in the butt. Oh, I bet. I have only played it with a pro controller so far. Which is probably why I do well. I'm probably like beating up on people playing in mobile or something. Like, oh yeah, I'm so good. Look at these noobs. And I got this pro controller and they're like playing mobile. You want to practice it?
Yeah, I want to practice it.
All right, what are the actual controls anyway? Oh, just A repeatedly to climb and left and right with the joystick.
Got it, let's go.
All right.
Practice. It's like Timberman.
Thought you were into that thing? Yeah, I thought you guys were into the cock and ball torture. I know, I tell you to watch your language, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Come on, Peach, I know, we all know you're the best at climbing poles. Oh, man. Took a fish to the face.
No! I drowned.
You know, Mario's the best to take a fish to the face.
But what else is new?
Yeah, I did really bad. You wanna do it for real?
Yeah! Not really, but right.
What
choice do I have?
Right, I mean, like, just keep practicing till the end of time.
I forgot that was a practice. I was gonna be able to be like, well, sounds about right.
You drowned right off the bat.
I was clicking A, I don't understand why.
Yeah, that used to happen to me when I was younger, like all the time, and I never understood why. I was like, what in the world F this mini game? This is bad. You dang fish, man. How are you supposed to not get hit by the fish?
Oh, that was Mario. Jesus. I was watching Mario and I thought it was you.
No.
He kept on getting every coin and all that and he still won.
He's only on normal.
I told you, we need to put these dang things on easy. But no!
We're so bad at Mario Party.
For
rage quit again?
No. Nobody's even got a star yet. So yeah, I've decided I'm gonna really put a full-hearted effort into not drinking soda anymore, which is interesting. Oh, it's gonna take everyone's coins. 10 coins per player. And, I still want to have caffeine, though. I really don't like coffee, but I decided I'm gonna try to drink some coffee.
What's the first thing you try?
Instant coffee.
Instant black coffee.
Straight black instant coffee. Tasted like ash mixed into a cup of water.
This is what I deal with.
This is so bad.
This is what I deal with.
This is so bad. Hey, I got through 3/4 of it, and coffee has like twice as much caffeine as soda. So, I mean, I got like 1.5 cans worth of soda.
Start it.
Oh, right, this one we don't need to practice for.
No, this is fate.
Justin says Knight's the one who likes that. I'm not even gonna repeat exactly what Justin said.
Dang, I'm going last.
It involves a knife and involuntary.
Oh.
Oh. See you later, Donkey Kong. Good choice.
I was gonna choose green, so I'm glad you did.
Alright, well, it can't be green twice. Right?
And get the hell off my color.
You just have to pick pink, because that's my color.
Yeah!
Just me and you. Oh boy. And you get to go first? That's what I don't like. I wish I got to go first.
No!
Oh, shouldn't have trusted the green.
I always trust the green. It never does me dirty. Until today. Messed up, man. You don't need any more coins.
You still got some.
Ooh, what did I get?
12.
Oh, 12, alright.
Yeah, you had eight.
I gained.
Yeah, you gained 4 coins.
Okay, I'm good. I'm solid. You don't need any more, though.
Yeah, I gained like 16. Something. I'm not sure how many I gained. I'm not getting that star, though. This is upsetting. This is very upsetting. If Donkey Kong comes in and swoops it, I'm gonna be so upset. He's one short as well. Oh my god, he's right there. Woo! Woo! It's a close one. I'm glad he didn't roll anything bigger than that 6, man.
7.
God dang. Oh. Mario doesn't have enough. Still going for it though.
It's a computer, that's what they're meant to do.
Yeah.
Greedy, I took a long way just to make sure I can get some coins and keep them this time.
And stars probably gonna pop out in front of you. Oh, I was hoping it was hot rope jump. I really like that one.
That one's good.
You know who else likes to jump hot ropes? Sounds so inappropriate.
It does sound really inappropriate. And you tell me to calm down.
I'm sorry. Green! Oh god! Oh god!
No!
Oh god. No!
Ah!
No!
This is BS!
Oh. You suck.
This should have been a practice.
Yeah, I guess so. And Mario wins it.
Finish!
I'm so upset right now. I shouldn't have jumped.
We got annihilated. That was so quick.
I'm really upset right now.
I'm sorry.
Bro,
I did worse than you did at that minigame.
It gets to me sometimes how bad I am.
Hey, you might get an item though. Just saying, oof, with double big zeros, oof. Oh, you gotta pick one of the coffins.
Pick your coffin.
I don't know how you're supposed to predict. That's not bad though. Do you know how you're supposed to predict?
Yeah, they kept moving.
They kept moving. So how did you know?
I kept the eye on the one I wanted.
But how did you know where it ended up?
Because it showed.
Oh, okay. So where it actually showed the last time was where they were at the end.
Yeah.
Okay.
I would like taking one of the boxes and going like that. Like mixing up the boxes.
Okay, I thought they were just moving at random, like all separate locations. Just like mixing it up.
Well, yeah, they were mixing it up, but it ended up back there.
Okay, well, I don't know how it works, obviously. We'll just move on. Don't understand the core concepts.
I don't understand why you're not getting it.
I just did the core concepts over my head.
I don't understand what you're not getting.
Bank! 5 points for me. That's right.
I'm about to rage quit.
I like this controller because I can sit here like this with my fingers interlocked and still hold the controller completely fine.
I still have to hold it really fast.
I'll do that during the mini games, I'm sure, but when we're just playing on the board game like this, I can just like chill. Misspelled psycho. Because Crystal said that Violet's actually psychic. Chris is saying you misspelled psycho. Oh man. Only for Mario Party purposes. Oh, that she's a psychic? Yeah, that's why she jumped. Bumper balls. Aw, man.
I hate bumper balls.
This one would be Knight's favorite.
Start it.
Alright, I did.
I hate
no practice. Dude, I gotta keep remembering that I'm Peach. It's really throwing me off.
I knew it
was. I have to sit there for a second and be like, which one am I again? Trying to get Mario with you. Whoa! Oh! Dude, Mario bounced into me and then slammed me back into you. You can't even be mad at me.
What else am I gonna be mad at?
Mario!
Mario's a computer!
Be mad at him.
Why? When I can yell at you and get a reaction.
We'll see about that. Come on, man!
Oh! Oh my gosh, you worry me.
I'm trying to get this son of a gun to fall off. Can't get any inertia on him when he's at the edge. It's just gonna end up being a... Oh, he's giving it up. You just let me win right there.
Like,
we were going head to head and suddenly he was like, let me just go stand and look over the edge real quick, all Solaire-esque. I bumped him off.
It's so early.
Those aren't mutually exclusive traits. Psychic and psycho? What? Every psychic is psycho, because I think they're psychic. Day turned to night! My life, all the time. Nobody. Day turned to night. That's why that meme sucks. You can literally just do that with anything. Nobody. Put anything else here. Meme. What you got? Mushrooms? How much for an eighth?
I can't stand you.
What's ridiculous is I bought a golden mushroom. I definitely don't need one. So everyone makes fun of Knight because he's not here to defend himself. He said he was bored. Why isn't
everyone
he here?
Everyone make fun of Knight.
I mean, I can't because I'm just going to start making fun of Floridians and then any Floridian here is going to get angry.
Floridians are freaking wild, bro.
So how can you defend against facts? Yeah, they don't care about your logic. Wait, no, your feelings. That's it. Sorry. I'm trying to pull out the Ben Shapiro quotes. Or what's his name? It's Ben, right?
Ben who? Ben Shapiro?
Yeah, that's his name, isn't it? I know his last name.
From what?
Politics.
Oh, heck, I don't know.
Politics and douchebaggery.
Heck, I don't know.
That's from where? All right.
Hey, hot rope jump.
Yep.
Let's go.
Ready to do it?
Wait, how do you jump again?
I think it's A.
Okay. As long as it's just A.
I'm pretty sure all we do is press A. You got it, A.
A.
What am I again? I'm wearing a dress. Obviously, I'm gonna catch on fire first. Because I'm so hot. You know, that rose gold Peach in Mario Kart freaks me out, man. It's like some Terminator shit. Slowed me down and I was like, is the frame rate dying? And then I realized that's this minigame, is that it comes at different speeds to throw you off.
We're doing pretty good right now.
Yeah, the computer's just got taken out. Whoa, what? How did you live that? How did you live through that? It was so fast.
Nah, man, it was easy.
Would you do a little jump? Is that why? I did too high of a jump and it came back around before I hit the ground and I just landed right in it. Dang, nice. OG, OG. Did you see him shut down that chick arguing about the Boy Scouts?
Aww.
What, somebody's got something against the Boy Scouts now? Are they saying they should let girls in? I mean, I thought that's why they have the two different ones. Is...
Yeah, no, because the Girl Scouts sell the cookies and everything. I don't know how much they do, like, outdoorsy-wise and adventure type.
They should do more of that.
While the Boy Scouts go do all that stuff, so some girls just would rather do that.
I don't blame them.
Why don't they could just add that to the Girl Scouts.
You should just say, yeah, Girl Scouts should just be less lame.
Everyone needs to be included.
Well, then they need to let, like, boys who want to bake into Girl Scouts to sell cookies. And if they can do that, then everything is balanced and fine.
Then they just need to rename it the Scouts.
Yeah, have the Scouts and the, I don't know, you can still call them the Brownies, I guess. What do you want?
I wouldn't call them Brownies.
What would you call them?
Not Brownies. It just sounds like a... You know, your mom's laugh's cute.
Witchly. Yeah! Ooh, it's bowl over and you're the one bowling.
What do I do?
You...
Oh, I just... It.
You move the left, the yeah. Okay. You get to like, you get to kind of move the shell as it's going down the lane.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we can just go.
All right.
Woo!
There's a co-ed version of the Boy Scouts already called Venture Crew. Venture Crew sounds like a TV show on Adult Swim. These computers are like lining us all up. I can't. There's pins. Oh.
It's okay. I missed anyway.
I saw. Rough.
What else is new? Oh boy.
Good luck getting all three of those, though.
Finish! Alright, I'll take that. I should have knocked you down, though. But Donkey Kong's got the most coins, too.
Well, we all get, because I didn't get knocked down.
That's right.
Yeah. Sorry I didn't let you win. Now I feel bad. Should have just let you win. I could have taken a hit. She could have used a win, and I could have taken a hit. I should have let you win. Boy Scouts always treat Venture Crew like the forgotten stepchild, but it was a thing. Venture Crew is the Kirkland brand of Adventure Time.
The Kirkland brand. But sometimes Kirkland brand's better. Just like the popcorn that his mom gets is from Kirkland, and it's delicious.
Oh, yeah. The bagged popcorn that we have to microwave.
Oh, so there's a bag down here.
I know that you're talking about. They also buy. They buy this popcorn there that's like this mix of cheesy popcorn and caramel together, and it's gross. Because
eat the caramel. No, but I don't like cheese.
See, that's the thing. I like the cheese. I don't like the caramel.
We should totally get one of those. It would totally work. Oh my gosh.
Oh, Donkey Kong, no. But yeah, it would.
That would totally work. We should totally get one.
See, this is why I need to work at Costco. I'd probably have, like, free membership or something. I imagine. Could you imagine if you worked at Costco and they were still like, no, you have to have a membership to shop here?
I'm sure you could get away with it.
You can go in there without a membership. If they ask you any questions, just be like, I'm here to buy booze. Because it's against the law to sell booze in a private club.
Hey.
So...
What is Kirkland? Kirkland's a... Is it strictly Costco?
Yeah, Kirkland is Costco brand.
Costco!
Oh? What? You want to warp? Just kidding, you're gonna run there. What a scam. Donkey Kong's just blowing through all of his money.
Let him.
Yeah, for real. Loves them shrooms.
Mario gets
him next. Is he going? Oh, he is going that way, isn't he? Dang. Okay, where's it moving to now? It's all over the place. Is it great value is all right? Depends on what you get, though.
That's a, great value is a hit and miss. That's Kroger. No!
That's Walmart, Sam's, I thought, isn't it?
Ooh.
Isn't great value
is it
Walmart?
No, it's Meijer.
No?
I've seen great value in Meijer.
Meijer just says Meijer.
Does it?
Yeah.
Great value.
I'm pretty sure that's Walmart.
That is Walmart.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So it has some slapping products, but others are terrible. I think I've only had terrible ones.
Alexandra says slapping.
Like, I think I've had like I've had like great value Pop-Tarts.
That's right. Okay. Thank you, Crystal.
It is Walmart. Yeah.
Crystal said members.
Okay, you said Crystal. That's how we're gonna start calling you Crystal. Oh God, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's just a computer.
I always like picking the people first and then go really fast with the middle one. That one's nice. Yeah.
You. From who though? Donkey Kong.
He doesn't have any money.
He's got a star.
Hey.
Yeah, you get Donkey Kong star. Poor Donkey Kong, man.
It wasn't me.
I know.
I did not steal it.
I know you didn't steal it.
Cool.
Boom. Look, you didn't need that win after all. I didn't need to let you win.
You could have though.
The game's got you.
You could have though. Totally could have. But we're on a team. That's okay.
We're on a team.
Sky Pilot.
Oh, this time. Okay. Awesome. Yeah, we'll wreck them.
Wreck them.
Wreck.
Well, I think it was Jake kept saying it, because that's what he kept saying in Las Vegas. He's like, rock.
Did he really? I didn't even
know.
Yeah. All right, so you're the one steering.
Aw.
Oh, you'd rather
be the
flapper?
I'd rather be the flapper.
I mean, we could swap.
Let's do it. Right. I think that's what we did that one time. I like being the flapper.
All right, you'll
okay,
be the
how
flapper.
Is it just A?
You just up and down with the...
Oh, okay, cool.
Don't go too crazy fast. Do it like a, you know, steadiness. You want to get full flaps.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah. All right, we're going for realsies.
Yay.
Dude, that fish is straight tripping. You see the size of those pupils? Top. They're in prime position. I gotta turn. Oh, I missed it. They're going to take the lead from us.
Oh no!
It didn't even like give me a chance.
I know you didn't see it.
How was I supposed to avoid that? Oh god! I suck, man. I suck. I'm sorry. This is on me, dude. I'm trying to go under it, but what are you supposed to do when it's got you targeted? It's not like I can choose to do a barrel roll.
Barrel roll.
Yeah. They're so far.
They're right there.
I can barely see them. I'm sorry. I don't really understand, I guess.
Are you thrown off from here?
I should just let you steer.
I guess I should.
You know what? Maybe some of the blame's on you. We were a team. Maybe I should blame you flapping.
Who's steering the dang thing?
We're going so slow.
You went right into the bombs three times.
I went left, I went down, I went right every time. And it just hit me. It's like, well, where am I supposed to go? And this stupid fish in the sky doesn't even make sense. Where's the star at?
The snacks you both need to get good.
Yeah, we do. Mm-hmm. How many spaces is that? That's like a lot, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
You would.
Let's try it. Let's try to get 18. It's a lot, even with 3 dice. It's a lot.
2.
7, okay. All right, I have to get 11 more. 5, all right, 6 or higher. 8, we got there. That's the way it's done.
That's the last thing you freaking need.
You're lucky I didn't choose you. You got more coins than Mario. But I figured I'd rather be vicious to him than you. And I got all of his coins. Thank you for paying for half my star, Mario, because I paid 5 coins for Boo to steal coins, and then I got 15 back for a total of 10. Oh, look at this!
Still comes in Donkey
Kong. This is messed up right here. This is messed up.
Yo
got spanked? Well, now I'm spanking them back. Those coins they just won? Yeah, guess whose they are now?
17 coins.
Bam! My coins. That's right.
That's messed up. That's what that is.
I'm like a Hoover vacuum.
It took all of them.
20 coins? No problem. Thank you very much.
Nice pity change.
Yeah, I have two more coins. I mean, I have two more coins than I started this turn with, and I got a start. Aw, man. I just passed that.
You did?
Yep. Only fair. Can't put it right in front of me. It likes to do that sometimes. Aw, man. If I had the bank, too.
I would've been so mad. I would've been like, really?
Come on, next time, roll a one. How much is in there? Oh, he doesn't have any money, so they can't take it. They have 10. Yeah, that's what he said. They have 10. The NPC didn't even try to fight it.
Did it not? Trying to fight getting the coins.
I figured they did try a little bit.
I don't think they did.
He's getting an item. Ooh.
Coffin. I was about to be like, he doesn't have any coins. What item is he gonna get?
He gets like a cell phone to call the store.
He's gonna get Baby Bowser.
What's in there? Dueling glove. Maybe it's the Bowser suit. Bowser suit's awful. Just comes in and like steals everybody's coins, right? Oh, we got the genie lamp. Need to make sure he doesn't get 20 coins. we need to use the. That chest and steal it. Aw, I was hoping it was gonna stay on Bombs Away.
Uh-oh, I don't know if I like this one.
I can't remember what it is right now. I don't like this one. Oh, this one's tough. You wanna try a practice one?
I'm gonna suck either way, let's do it! If I win the practice and fail right away in the actual, I'm gonna be upset.
Justin say Genie Lamp OP? Not really in this one, more the new one. Isn't that what everyone was using? The new one, we genie lamped like crazy, and it's just like, 10 coins for the star, please. It's like, wow, this is nothing. Oh! I had to go over to your side a little bit. There was that slope. All right. Well,
and then you almost shoved me off.
But I gave you a boost. I was like, you know how usually Yoshi, Mario, like, jumps off of? I did that, but you were Yoshi, and I was Peach. How the chain of Mario works. Mario's above Yoshi, Yoshi's above Peach. This is for real this time.
Oh, okay.
What'd you say? Wait, was that not what you were gonna ask?
I don't understand what you
just said. I just stupid.
I knew that already, but.
Well, jeez. Oh.
I never wanted this one.
You do want it. Even when I make it all the way to the end, it's always like, the computer was ahead of you. You know? And I'm like, okay, then. Oh, I think I might have them, though. Yes! I did it. I totally did it, didn't I? That's gotta be, like, the first time in history. Yeah! Peach OP, please nerf. Them pixels, though.
I hate you.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm hoping to do. Come on, baby. Oh. My sweet coins! Oh, Lord. Nice.
I'm upset. Terrible.
I said that at work the other day because my manager is like work phone to call if you need something. The number was 699. So he was like, if you need anything, call me at 699. I was just like, nice.
That's exactly what I could do, though. I'm just like, nice. And then I just get this really weird, like, why look?
My brother... Oh, we gotta practice it. What are we supposed to even do? A plus B repeatedly to wind up.
Okay. We practice, of course.
When my brother and my dad and I were on my way to visit my grandma, my dad was telling us that the temperature, and it was 69 degrees. My brother and I were just like, nice.
You see me pressing these, right?
Is it supposed to be... Do it at the same time, repeatedly. That's what it is. It's the same time, repeatedly. Okay, well, we know now. So you just have to, like, with your thumbs at the same time.
I'm sick of sucking even at the practice one, though.
Well, we didn't even get to see how good everyone else did. I cut it short. Are you happy now? Alright, for realsies. You gotta tap them like this. Same time. Crank that!
All on the floor. Oh, let's make that way better.
Yeah, you just gotta go, yoo-hoo! It's been too long. Have you seen the video of the dude filling up his water bottle and it says 42069 water bottles filled?
Nice. What?
Everyone's clapping, it says nice. Oh, see, the computers are super good at it. I don't get it. I've never been able to win this one.
I almost got it all away.
But I think that's just the next measure line.
Oh, okay.
It probably says 25 or something.
Screw
maybe
you,
maybe
Mario.
Not. I don't know. Maybe you do just win if you make it there. Hey, we're on the front of the home line or
homepage.
Yeah, front of the homepage on DLive. Nice. Oh, we only got 10 turns left. That's all right. That's plenty. We're only halfway through the game. Homepage hype. Oh yeah. Hopefully we'll get some new faces around. Playing Mario Party is a classic. I like playing these classic games though. I'm not into battle royale games, and there's like more and more of those showing up. It's like, they're always so popular. It's like, I don't even want to play this though. I don't know. I've been having a good time playing Switch games though. Man, I lost my 69. Say now it's the critical time. Yeah, get out the cold beans. We gotta start every time we lose a mini game. We gotta eat cold beans.
That was so hard to watch, but it was so funny.
I want to do it again with a Dark Souls playthrough because it'd totally be clickbait. It'd be like, oh man, he's gonna eat beans every time he dies. And I die like twice the entire playthrough. It's like 6 hours, I die twice. Battle minigame! Alright, only 10 coins per player.
Boo! God!
Maybe you'll win!
I'm gonna be mad if I'm only one away. That's mean.
Crazy Cutter. You know who else is a Crazy Cutter?
Stop it. Start it.
All right. All we gotta do is move around.
Yeah. Okay.
All righty tidy then. Oh, I can't see what the heck I'm doing. Her dress is so wide. Dude, DK's glitched. Do you see him?
Yeah, he's just standing.
Remember that happened to you that one time?
Yeah.
I did okay except for one section. There's a section by his head that I just blew chunks at. Yours doesn't look too bad. Yours might be better than mine.
What? What?
Mine was better by 11.
What?
Mine was pretty dang good. Yours is pretty dang good too. That's what I said. Yours might be better than mine. But yours is kind of jacked up. You gotta admit. Mine was like perfect except for that one part by its head. You got your 10 coins back.
I don't care.
You got your 10 coins back.
I don't care.
Fine, be salty.
I'm gonna be salty.
We're on a team.
I don't care.
And Looney Lumberjacks.
Never played it.
You did once, I think, but you're on a computer's team. Hey, Endboss just followed. Thank you so much for following. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream.
Sorry you joined while I was salty.
It's okay. It's Mario Party. It's easy to get salty.
Play it. It's A and B. Okay.
Oh, okay. This is a different one than I thought it was. Maybe you haven't played this one. It's weird doing it when the actual sauce not there. We have to be in sync, though. Let's practice it, because you'll see. You gotta do it together. You're holding one saw. Which characters are you? I am Peach. Oh, see, you gotta press B, and I'm trying to press A. Are you pressing B? Okay, now I gotta... You see? We gotta go in sync. Yeah. Violet is Yoshi, and me, I'm Bullet, by the way. I'm playing as Peach. What are you guys playing on? This looks pretty old. This is a Nintendo 64. We're actually playing on an EverDrive 64, which has ROMs. So this is a ROM file that we're playing, but we're playing it on an actual Nintendo 64 with regular old Nintendo 64 controllers. This one's green, so it kind of gets jacked up from the green screen. Like, they bring it over to the game. See?
You're holding nothing. Yeah. It's all an illusion. Ooh. Hi, Corn. We should get Corn up here since you're on the front page.
Oh, yeah, that would help a lot. I don't know if it would help a lot, but... Who doesn't like cats? He's like, why do you guys do this to me all the time? This is my cat, Cornelius. He's adorable. I guess he's actually my parents' cat. Because I'm so cool. I live in my parents' basement. Justin, you say you need to buy an N64? Yeah, I can't remember how much the EverDrive thing costs, but it's really awesome as well, because you get the... You can get every single N64 game on it, as well as every NES game on it, and they're completely playable. And I haven't... I had issues with one game. I had issues with, I think it was, like, Centipede or Millipede on the NES. But other than that, everything was fine. But my brother set it up for me, so I'm not sure what type of ROM files he used. I know ROMs are kind of harder to come across these days, because they really cracked down on the availability of them. Otter Games say you love the retro stream. How often do you guys stream? I stream like 4, maybe 5 days a week. Violet's not in every single one of them, but she's here probably once or twice a week. She's in a lot of streams. We don't always play retro games, but I do play a lot of classics. I've been playing a lot of Jack 2 recently. Like I said, I have those NES games on this EverDrive 64. I can play those just as easily as I'm playing these Nintendo 64 games. So I like pulling out some classics every once in a while. I've been playing a lot of games on Nintendo Switch, and I have a PS4 that I can stream games from, but I haven't been playing my PS4 that much, honestly. I've been playing a lot of Nintendo Switch and classic games. Say the cat's so cute. He's a sassy little son of a gun.
He really is.
His name's Cornelius. We call him Corn for short. Or Corn Dog is his little nickname. He's a really good cat, though.
Super annoying, though, sometimes.
Yeah, but he almost got eaten by a fox once, and I was so sad. I went outside and saved him.
It was just last year.
Yep, just last year. It was nighttime. It was like two or three in the morning. I can't remember. And there was like this weird barking noise coming from outside.
Yeah, because I just got home.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure I was over here.
It must have been like 2, because you had to be home by like 1:30. So it must have been around 2.
Yeah.
And I heard this weird barking noise coming from outside, so I went outside just to hear it better. And I thought it was a small dog in the distance. And then while I'm sitting there, I see this fox go running away from my driveway. And I'm like, holy crap, that's a fox. My cat's outside. And sure enough, my cat was like, I think he was backed up into some rocks that we have or something. We have this rock wall because our house is kind of on a hill. And I think he was backed up on those, probably defending himself from this fox. And the fox was barking at him because he came running. After that fox ran off when I went out there, my cat came running out. He was all, you know, puffed up and terrified looking. And he didn't want to F around outside anymore. He came right inside. I was like, yeah, I think my cat just almost got eaten. Justin, you say you want a pet fox? It'd be really awesome.
I want a pet fox so bad.
You just want to go right forward or you want practice?
Let's practice first. Just
okay. It's like, I think things are a little bit inverted is what it does. Because we'll be dizzy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure it, like, I don't know. It messes up your controls.
That's why I use other time than I guess.
You kind of just got to figure out what direction is towards the middle. Kind of walk that way. Oh, Mario got it. It's oddly reminiscent to, I don't know. Oh, I play a decent amount of Dark Souls as well. I forgot to completely mention Dark Souls a second ago when I was talking about games that I play. It's because I don't play it as much as I used to. I used to play it like almost exclusively, and now I just play it occasionally.
Oh.
So I forget to mention it because it's not like such a huge part of the channel anymore. Yeah, you just get a fluff on the desk. But, I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, there's a sequence break in Dark Souls, which really jacks with the camera and makes the controls really crazy. And playing this minigame kind of reminds me of doing that sequence break in Dark Souls, so I'm kind of used to it.
That zipper hurt my finger.
That's what you get for punching me.
And I don't take that as karma.
That's what you get for punching me. You get hurt by the zipper on my jacket.
You cheater.
Because I got a little arm zipper.
I like to put trash in it.
You like putting trash in all my pockets. You're the worst. It's got garbage. You start putting it in my pockets. I'm like, get out of here.
He once found snow from a snowball I threw at him in his pocket, too.
Yeah, she was throwing snowballs at me later in the day. I'm like, there's snow in my pocket.
It was funny because I have a dog, and my mom and I can't throw, so we got one of them throwy, sticky things.
It's like,
and they
catapult.
There's some nice, fresh packing snow. They made the perfect snowball, so I chucked a few at them. That's what I do.
Yeah, she's real nice. Otter Games, you just followed. Thank you so much for that. I'm glad you're enjoying this stream.
Sure, I'll
say it's a good list of games. Yeah. some like classic N64 games. NES comes around every once in a while. I don't really play them all that often, but with you, we play N64 games a decent amount. Ooh, Animal Crossing's coming out soon. I'm so excited for that.
I already pre-ordered it.
You can do a share screen mode, so you and I will play on the same screen. It's kind of like a follow the leader mode, so like you can change who's in the lead, but you have to stick together. You can't just go roaming through the city separately. Mm-hmm. You have to stick together, but you can change who's like in charge of what area you're in and who has to follow who. Oh.
I had to. It wasn't worth it for anybody else.
Oh, wow. After I didn't steal your coins.
It's not worth it for anybody else.
You're going to steal my coins?
Three or four coins, really? You want me to have three or four coins?
I can target you next time. It's okay. I still got 50. Do you have a Discord? I do have a Discord. There's a link to that in the, what are they called? Panels below. I've done a lot of streaming on YouTube for the past like 3 years. I live streamed on YouTube, so I'm relatively new to DLive, but I stream exclusively on DLive now. I'm used to calling it the description, and it's not that anymore.
It's
so.
Not the description.
It's the panels. I gotta remember that. In the About tab? Oh, is that what it's called? The About tab? I thought it was called Panels. Or is that just Twitch? I thought it was called Panels on this one too. Ooh, Mario landed on the bank. 23 coins for him.
I don't understand how the bank takes 5 each time and it's got 23.
Because somebody only had 3 when they landed on it. So they're just like, give us all your money.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Got my toad in the box?
Not
skateboard scamper.
I wasn't going to take 3 or 4 coins. He can get me back. And he could afford to lose.
I had like 80 coins and.
He could afford it.
And the computer said 3 or 4. Ready to do it for real?
No.
You want to practice it?
God.
We're practicing it then.
Yes, practice. Because I have to switch it around completely.
Why?
Because my right hand mash is harder.
Oh. I didn't know it was about mashing hard. I thought you just have to mash.
Well, mash it's faster.
I thought you just got to mash enough. Oh, maybe you do got to mash faster. I'm falling behind here. Oh. I'm sorry, that was me.
Oh my god! If I die! Oh.
It's just a practice.
I was doing so well.
It's just a practice, I'm sorry.
I was doing so well. Ah, you get me.
I don't know how we're about to beat these computers, dude. I'm so bad at this one.
I'm so upset.
You love this minigame? I'm so bad at
it. There's so many that I'm terrible at.
It's tough. So B is to go? Yeah, this should be flipped. All the Boo ones are pretty solid. No, it's good. It's exciting. It's just tough. We don't hate it. When we say we hate it, that basically just means...
We're enjoying it.
We're not... That basically just means we don't think our chances of succeeding are high. We don't actually hate it.
It's good
coins. I know! No! I'm like still falling behind.
Oh my god!
Even though I want nothing to do with the coins.
I'm sorry, buddy.
He's like, what is with all this excitement? So did we all win? DK beat us all there, so DK gets them all. He was the fastest. And Yoshi's dead. I feel like Mario Party 2 has some of the best minigames. That's why it's my favorite one, because if it's not all about the minigames in Mario Party, then what is actually making the game enjoyable? For me, it's all about the minigames.
And, oh, wrong way.
And 2 and 3 is like some of the best I've ever played. Actually, it's not entirely true. They got good mini games in the new one, but the new one, the stars only cost 10 coins, and it's absurd. By the end, everybody has like 8 stars, and it's like, man, this is a lot. It's just craziness. I guess they gotta change it up over the years, I understand. It can't be the same every single time. Dang. You land on the... That's the second time you land on the bank this game, and I had 0 coins, I'm pretty sure. Right off the bat.
Yeah, right off the bat, I landed on it, and then Mario
Party 1 was pretty great. I don't play that one too often. It's got those mini games where you gotta spin the joystick and it's brutal, man.
I think we played that at my brother's
house.
Yeah, that hurt.
And it's not only rough on your hands, it's rough on the controller. It'll like destroy your joystick.
Because you have to like go like that.
Yeah, it's all about who can rotate the joystick in circles as fast as possible. There's multiple mini games in that where that's your objective to win.
I swear to God, the center of my hand was red by the time we got that night.
There was lawsuits in the 90s over Mario Party from people who, like, hurt their hands playing those mini games And Nintendo actually released, like, gaming gloves part of that lawsuit to hand out to, like, wear these gloves so you can play our mini games. That was the... Izzy?
Yeah, you have two.
Oh, you're right, I do have two. Oh, no, he's got the genie lamp. He's buying
Star. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh.
Say spinny ones are brutal. That's totally true. Peels the skin off your dang palm.
It does.
It's like, this is a magic trick. You hold ice and salt together in your hands, and it'll form, like, mist in your hand. It's a magic trick. Don't actually do it. It'll just burn a hole in your skin. Something about the ice and the salt together. I don't know. I don't really know the science behind it, but it'll straight up, like, my brother tricked my friend doing it when we were in, like, fifth grade. And my friend had, like, it burned through his skin on his hand. It wasn't, like, super severe, but it was not nice. Four-player minigame. Oh, thank God it wasn't slot car derby. That one's fun, but, like, I'm overconfident. Oh, it's tile driver, though? Yeah, you don't like these ones. Oh, this one's not as bad. This is the one where you flip them. You gotta, like, I said it to practice.
Okay.
I think you gotta slam your butt to flip the tile. The regular jump will flip it once, and the butt slam will flip it twice. So we're trying to make a boo. And the boo, wait. Maybe you do have to butt slam it? I don't fully understand. I guess you have to butt slam it every time. I thought there was a way to make it flip twice. I, like, jump higher and butt slam it harder? I swear to God, I remember a way to butt slam extra hard, but maybe that was a Mario Party 3 minigame I'm thinking of or something. Well, this one's kind of lame, then. All right.
This messed up. Mario only has to do two.
Well, he started before you. It's all about whoever can just do it the fastest, so I imagine you want to, like, be efficient somehow. I didn't know I was supposed to be hip-dropping at first. I was just trying to jump on him regularly. One where someone has a hammer and you're breaking blocks is great. I'm not sure exactly which one you're talking about. I know the one... I like the one where somebody has a hammer and the other people have lamps, and they gotta chase... The person with the hammer has to chase the people with the lamps around. That one I find enjoyable. Especially if you're the person with the hammer. But it's fun even if you have a lamp as well. God dang it, man. I feel like they gave us so many tiles to flip this time. They were, like, all Goomba tiles, and we gotta flip them all twice to get over to the boo. Ooh, I'm killing it. No. No.
Stop it.
No, you stole my coins. I ain't stopping nothing. Yeah, Cornelius doesn't like you punching me.
I'm gonna keep punching you.
You tell him. You tell her, Corn. Oh yeah, 77 coins. Almost back up to where I was before you stole them.
I'll steal them again, watch.
Oh no, you can't go that way to that star. Oh! Yeah, you're gonna make me lose all my coins because of Bowser or something. What's he got? Oh god.
Chance. Yeah! Oh wait, no. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about Bowser's chance time. I can't remember exactly. You could screw, I think, anybody over. Oh God.
Oh, I guess I got. Yeah, they each go extra fast too.
40 coins.
Please not me.
Oh. Sorry, I didn't let you win the mini game. Again.
Yeah, you always feel bad afterwards, don't you?
Well, last time you got a star shortly after, so not really. Yeah! Aw.
Ha.
Feels bad, man. It's like winning the lottery and then getting pooped on instead.
I'll poop on you.
Don't tempt me with a good time.
Gross.
It's a joke. Don't actually do that. That'd be nasty. I will run in fear if you fart on me. I don't even fart on you.
No, you always warn me.
Yeah, usually you don't stop tickling anyway.
It's funny.
Oh god, it's this one. Why does it always make you be the person on the crane? I don't know the last time I've been the person on the crane.
I don't like being this, honestly. I hate it.
I hate crane game in general, to be honest with you.
Let's just do it.
I don't even know if the wiggling does me any good. karma for stealing Booblet's coins, so just insane. This Peach doll looking scary. Oh, this is my favorite tune in this game. Should I wiggle or should I let you win?
Let me win, but...
I'm not even wiggling. This, like, funky tune, this is the best, this is the best tune in this game.
Grab
it? No, die. Oh, did you not get the time?
Yeah, but it
didn't
let me.
Finish!
I was too far over, I guess.
Yeah, I don't like that minigame. I'm sorry you weren't on the easy side.
Oh, I got nothing, that's cool.
You're close for second. Oh, how did you get 2 stars? When did that happen? I thought I only had 1.
Nope. I got 2.
Steal 1 from him.
What is your problem, boy?
Alright, blue and red coins are going
Let
up to twice as much.
Let me tell you, Otter Games, I suck at Mario Party. I suck. Like,
you're
I could
bad.
Be
She's
doing
not bad,
pretty
she thinks
good,
she is.
And then I just suck.
Didn't you win one of these times?
No.
For sure you did. You went to your brother's house that one time.
It's easier now.
But somebody else didn't win, and it's equally as easy for them.
What did I steal it from? I stole it from somebody. I stole it. I think it came back. No,
is
I always choose random.
Is that the stars is right there?
Yeah. No. Because again, I went around the wrong ding circle!
Be careful! Yeah, now I don't know what to tell you.
It's my own doing.
Yeah, you're on your own now with that one. Alright. Use it.
I forgot I have that. Yeah!
Got 20 coins now. Let's see. Okay, so I go up. Well, I go left and then up and left and then up. Okay. Wish I got better than a 3. 2 threes. That blows. Only a 13. Could have been a lot better. I didn't count how many spaces. Nothing. Thank you very much. Oh, because it's nighttime. I did, yeah. F, I didn't take that into account. God dang it. My entire plan just got thwarted because it's nighttime and there's a swamp in the way. Yeah, keep laughing. I was trying to help myself and low-key help you.
Low-key help me how?
Yeah, I'm going to keep my mouth shut about that.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Screw you, Mario.
Screw you, nighttime. You have so many coins, why didn't you try to see if they were selling a genie lamp? Because I was going to go pay Boo to steal one of Mario's stars. But then the thwomp was in the way! And now I'm completely passing the Boo spots, I'm pretty sure. Come on, aw man. Aw man. Oh, wow, Leech you.
Dang.
Yeah, thought you sucked at Mario Party.
I do suck at Mario Party. That is the first time I ever won that mini game. The first time.
I thought I was doing good. And then all of a sudden you're like way ahead of me. So you were doing good. I'm not entirely sure where that takes you. You didn't want to view the map and see if you could see where it goes? Okay. I don't know.
Oh, cool.
Oh, he gave you 5 coins. Wait a second, that's not right.
I saw +5, I'm like, what?
I'm so angry. I can't get over to those boo spots from here, can I? Where the heck am I? Nope. Completely passed by him.
Well, I didn't really need to get warps. The warps was kind of a waste of time because I have to go back around the circle anyway.
To get over to where the star is?
But that's alright. I don't really think about my actions. I just go.
Yeah, and I could have bought
it. I told you, it's just like, you gotta be tactical. Tactical person.
Well, that's, you don't play a board game with any amount of tactics, you just do.
I just go. That's why I suck at most games, probably.
That's why you're going the wrong way. You gotta check the map and be like, where's the star? Oh, the star's that way? Alright, let me go this way. It's not that hard.
I'll be alright.
Just gotta slow down.
No.
Four player mini game. Abandoned ship. I actually don't
know. Let it go, Havoc.
I just played this one earlier. At least it wasn't Shy Guy Says.
Shy Guy Says gets stupid towards the end. It's completely fine. It's like you could just press it just a teeny millisecond late, and he's like, screw you, you're out.
Yeah, it gets brutal.
He's so rude.
It's another one that I can't really beat the computers at, to be honest. Fly away.
Okay.
I know, like I'm trying to dodge bombs here. My cat's over here scratching his chin. I forgot I was Peach. I was trying to figure out who I was. Congratulations. Everybody got bombed.
I was just running around in a circle.
Well, it worked.
I guess so.
Uh-huh.
I wish I had a Boo Bell.
I know, it's the last three turns, so I can't even, like, go back around. And what's messed up is it's daytime. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, it's daytime now, which is what I would have needed when I went up there. But I had to use the stupid golden mushroom. Get up there quickly. Totally bone myself.
Oh.
Yeah,
I knew
you
were. It's like, oh, that's messed up. That's just my luck at the same damn time.
Oh, it's just never ending. It's like, give me your star. 10,000 coin present. God, it didn't go to Bowser's Revolution. I'm sorry about the 20 coins.
I can't get nothing. As soon as I get something, it's ripped away.
Yeah, like Crystal said, rip. Say, open that lemon chest thingy, there's gonna be like nothing in it. Since the last time I opened it, I think like 5 lemons have been donated.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like a lemon chest the streamer can open. And it will give lemons out randomly to people who are watching during the stream. But if it has like nothing in it, it's not gonna give away much. And the last time it gave it all to 2 people.
And he shouldn't open the lemon without me in there.
Yeah, Violet wants to be in the chat before I open the lemon. Really?
I could go on chest. My phone right now.
Oh wait, and I didn't even notice that end boss gave me 10 lemons, I think. Yeah, you gave me an ice cream. Holy crap, end boss. I'm sorry I didn't notice that earlier. Holy crap.
Wow,
I feel
rude.
So bad. I hope you're still here to hear it, end boss. Thank you so much for your 10 lemons or ice cream.
Rude.
I do feel rude. That was like a half hour ago, if not more. Wow. 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 I can't get the star because I'm on the spot. Just wow.
That's funny.
Because it's not like it's going to start my turn and be like, oh, you want the star? It's going to be like, no, start your turn and roll the dice and move on, buddy. This quicksand cash. We get money. Oh. Who is it against? You're gonna be in the middle. You get fat stacks. Unless I steal all the fat stacks, but you should get fat stacks. So you'll be in control of, we'll practice it, you'll see.
Yeah.
You're just in control of the way the sand spins, and then we gotta stay out of the center.
Okay.
But everything, every coin that you get, you keep, even if you lose. So you see like that bag? If you get that bag, that's yours. So, I don't know, you want to quit the practice? You get it? You want to keep the practice up? Okay. So I'm telling you, you're gonna have fat stacks by the end of this. Win or lose, it's gonna be a win for you.
Fat stacks, bro.
Fat stacks.
Fat stacks.
I'm not even sure how to open that lemon chest. I think I gotta go to my page, the page itself. I go check how much is in it. I'll do it after the minigame. Am I on Peach? Oh snap, Peach, no! Peach, no! Wow. That's what happens when you forget your Peach for half a second. And you're just dead instantly. I hope I at least get 10 coins from the computers not dying. Or do I just get nothing because I already got sucked up? Man, I could have got a bunch of bonus coins. I'm so mad at myself. That's what I get for playing as Peach. I thought I'd be more adaptable than this. But apparently I should have just stuck as Donkey Kong.
22.
Yeah. Oh, maybe everybody gets coins and I just get none because I suck butts. Is that what happens?
Probably.
Yep, that's exactly what happens. I get none.
Probably.
Now I'm extra mad at myself. Okay, I think I have to hit my channel. And then from my channel, all right, pause this. I have 87.7 lemons in the chest.
Well, wait.
You want me to open it? Violet's gonna get in the chat, and then I'm gonna open it, because she's greedy. Mario just took first.
I have been here for how long?
Wait, Mario has 3 coins?
Wait, what?
3 stars?
3 stars?
Yeah, where did you get the 3rd star from?
I have no idea. Hey, look at
it. Can you press? You should Mario's too first. Oh, yeah, muted or something.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I'm seeing if I can type. Yeah, let's go. Open it.
You want me to open the lemon chest?
I want you to open the lemon chest.
All right. Man, it's such crap that I can't get this star. I'm so upset. There's 2 turns left and I'm on the star, but it just put it there while I was standing here. All right. I can add into it. Okay, so if I wanted to, I could put 50 lemons in there and then open it. All right, we're doing it. 50 lemons going into the lemon box. We got 137 lemons. 137.9. We're gonna distribute the rewards.
Click.
Chest will be distributed in 25 seconds. Oh, I'm sitting here waiting for the spin. My bad, everybody. Dude, I'm upsetty spaghetti, and I'm never gonna forgetty.
Come on, fingers crossed.
All right. Here's my plan to pass Mario. I'm gonna take this. Move it. All right, that should be enough to get me to warp. Okay, we can warp. And then we got 2 turns after this, right? Or do we only have 1 turn after this? If I only have 1 turn after this, I'm screwed. If we have 2 turns, then I might be okay.
Wait,
where am I?
Wait, give me back 34 lemons.
What happened? Oh, Justin got 58, Violet got 34, Crystal got 24, and Otter Games got 20.
Hey.
Congratulations on your lemon rewards, guys. Yeah, Violet gets here, gets 30, just showing up like that. Oh, Otter Games came right back too, gave me 2 ice creams. Thank you. Thank you for giving me the chest rewards right back, Otter.
Ah.
Justin's giving ice creams, Violet's giving ice creams. It's like you guys are like, open the chest, and everybody just gives it back. You guys are funny. You don't have to. You can keep your lemons if you want to. You don't.
I gave you all of it.
But I appreciate you guys giving them back. Oh great, it's Mecha Marathon again.
Okay.
Ice cream party! Woo! Yeah, you don't want to call it a lemon party.
Lemon party.
I'm not even gonna watch, I'm just gonna mash. They going?
Hey, they're going so fast. Oh.
I know. Oh gosh.
Mine will go down first. Like it always does.
Nope.
Oh my god!
Yeah, the computers are just gnarly at this minigame.
Yeah,
it wasn't
going.
Going. How does the lemon stuff work? Like, do you cash it out for money or what? Yeah, I can go. I think I accidentally left it open, did I? Oh no, I closed it.
Gave you 21.
You can go to DLive and you can
greedy.
In the top right you can select get paid and then you set up your payment method and they just send you actual money instead of lemons. So each lemon is worth 1.2 cents. I'm not mistaken. I don't know how much it is to buy them. I've never actually tried to purchase them. I should check that out. Because that's how DLive works. You purchase the lemons. And then you donate the lemons. So, I mean, even though I've always had this in the back of my mind. How many lemons do you get per dollar? That's what I need to figure out right now. Do you get 88 for a dollar? Is that how it works? So I better get 1.2 cents back then. Lemon is an IDA, in-app digital asset on DLive. Each lemon's worth 1.2 cents USD, and streamers can cash out a flat currency. Yeah, so even when you buy them, they're worth 1.2 cents. So like, if you, because that it is roughly, if they're 88, if it's 88 lemons for $1, that's like roughly 1.2. I think, I don't feel like doing math, but it sounds right.
No math.
But then, like, when I go to cash out lemons, if I cash out, you can't do this, but hypothetically, if I cashed out 88 lemons, I would get the same amount that people spent to purchase those 88 lemons. Because that's always been my one thing that I actually never checked out with DLive that I definitely should have, was... Wait, how did I end up all the way up here? No, wait.
You were up here, you're over by the star, and then you couldn't go back, you couldn't go the other way. So you have to go all the way around.
I hit warp and it took me somewhere I wasn't expecting me to. That's
no,
why.
No, you didn't. You were right on the star.
No, I was, but... But then I warped and it took me...
You didn't
It took me
warp.
Like here. Yeah, I did. I had the eyeball and it took me somewhere. I paid the eyeball to warp and it shoved me somewhere.
But you're right there.
I know. That's why I'm like, how did I get here? We're going to have to watch back. I swear to God. I swear to God, I warped, and then I'm right here anyway, so F me, right? I guess I go nowhere, despite the fact that I gave the guy my money.
You didn't. You
I
were
did.
By the star. You got another
And I went
thing.
Up and warped it. I,
you didn't
it take
warp.
Me? I did.
It's right freaking there.
And
you
I
didn't
used
warp.
It. I
no,
used it.
Didn't.
Yes, I did. I know I did. That thwomp was alive. I paid him to warp, and it took me not even that far. Now I'm like right here. Say buying lemon isn't one-to-one because of the fees, but cashing out is one-to-one. Cheapest way to buy lemon is to buy from the webpage. Yeah, right there where it says get lemon, I would hope. That's not the cheapest place to buy lemons. You can buy lemons from somewhere else besides that? I don't know. But, yes, okay, so there's like a little bit of a fee. I figured there's something, but still way better than YouTube or Twitch, where they're taking... YouTube takes 30%, Twitch takes 50%. I don't know about Mixer. I don't think Mixer has anything. They just... You gotta set it up yourself with something separate, I'm pretty sure, on Mixer. I could be wrong. I don't know anything about Mixer. I've never used it. This is our last turn.
Yeah.
I didn't really do anything with our last turn, and Mario came in first. My plan got thwarted by the day and night cycle. So you can buy them on the DLive app as well, but it has extra fees. Oh, okay. So never buy lemons off the DLive app then, is basically what we should be telling people. Just buy them off the actual web browser. Because if you buy them on the web browser, it's cheaper than buying off the app. Oh, this one, you gotta go to sleep. Oh, you gotta stop. When he pops. Wow, I didn't at all.
I totally
Mario.
Did, but you know.
It takes, I forgot how long it takes to get back in the barrel. We should practice this one. It's the last minigame and we didn't practice it. And Donkey Kong's out. Oh, he's got to get back out, too? That's jacked up. I don't know how you're supposed to predict that. Oh, he's done. See you later, Donkey Kong. We all lose. Nobody wins. Crystal, you were going to start... Crystal was going to start writing a 5-page paper while watching this, but she only's written half a sentence. Efficiency. Tried watching an ad to get lemons and it didn't give you any. You were bamboozled. Dang, yeah, it did. Alright, only hope is that we get some bonus stars and one of us passes Mario. Got 122 or 102 coins. Who won the most mini games? Mario! What? That hurts, man. That hurts. This one doesn't go to me, I'm done. Alright.
Doesn't matter, I haven't caught up to Mario yet. There's gotta be another one, right? Come on, what's the other bonus star? Most happening spaces? Yoshi and Mario!
Hey, 2 stars!
Yeah, Mario's got 5. That's it, I think, right there. Oh, who's the superstar? I wonder, it's only the face of Nintendo. God dang, normal computers putting us to shame.
But we didn't rage quit this time.
Only the first time when we were 3 turns in and one of the computers had 2 stars. We're like, okay, we're just gonna start over. So we did.
Deuces.
Justin's saying that Crystal writing that paper is like the SpongeBob episode where he only writes the word the. It's very ornate, though.
He was so detailed with that. Like, he just slams the pencil down onto the paper. I'm like, what's that gonna do?
I'm just not saying that to Justin, I see.
How many lemons were you supposed to get, though? Was it 1 lemon?
Alakazam.
Was it 2 lemons? Was it 5 lemons?
Wingardium Leviosa! Some other one. Hibiscus. Sounds like a spell.
I literally only know Wingardium Leviosa, but I still want to go to Harry Potter Land and buy a wand.
Hibiscus is like a type of tea, isn't it?
Hibiscus is a type of tea.
Yes.
It's a flower, I think, yeah. If it was more than 5, Justin, I'd be upset.
I'm questioning. What is Justin saying when he uses this? No idea how many, and then... Something that rhymes with deletus. I'll just say that much. And also deletus. Started with deletus, but something that rhymed at first. Alright, there you have it though. That's Mario Party game. Mario Party 2 game, that is.
We got our butts kicked by another computer.
Yeah, we lost the game. And now you lost the game. Oh. Just kidding, I did. But yeah, that's it. Follow if you haven't already. We do a lot of live streaming over here on DLive. There's a Discord down in the About section / panels. I don't know what to call it, but there's also a link to my YouTube channel, but that doesn't really, and my Instagram that I hardly ever use, so But DLive, and Discord.
DLive and Discord.
Follow and join. Alright. Until next time, bye, guys.
Deuces.
Yep. Until next time, byes, guy.